Former Vikings quarterback Tarvaris Jackson died in a car crash Sunday evening. NFL Network's Ian Rapoport confirmed reports of the crash with Tennessee State University, where the 36-year-old was quarterback's coach. The Vikings selected Jackson in the second round of the 2006 NFL draft. He played five seasons in Minnesota before signing with the Seahawks. Katie Johnston for WCCO 4 News.